They've been hard at work promoting their new movie around the world. And finally, on Wednesday, Zendaya and Tom Holland got to walk the red carpet at the huge world premiere in Hollywood for Spider-Man: Far From Home. The two took everything in stride as fans lined up around the historic TLC Chinese theater to catch a glimpse of the superhero stars. British actor Holland, 23, reprises the role of Peter Parker, Spider-Man for the second time in a standalone movie, having also appeared in three Marvel Cinematic Universe Avengers movies. Zendaya, who made her MCU debut in 2017's Spider-Man: Homecoming, reprises her role as Michelle MJ Jones. The actress, 22, looked sensational in a daring backless dress that represented the red and black Spider-Man colors. The shimmery outfit had a hexagonal red bodice with tiny black straps and a black skirt with asymmetrical hem that revealed her ankles at the front and formed a small train at the back. Spider-Man: Far From Home opens in theaters on Tuesday, July 2nd, ahead of the long Independence Day holiday weekend. For the premiere, Holland chose a natty maroon suit worn with a matching crew neck top. The tailored jacket, which had a black collar, was buttoned up and the trousers tapered to the ankle. He stepped out without socks in shiny leather loafers and sported a pair of round spectacles. The new Spider-Man movie follows on from Avengers: Endgame and sees Peter Parker headed to Europe on vacation following the death of mentor Tony Stark, Iron Man.